Rose Holman Engineers are coming off a heartbreaking 19-18 loss to Greenville last week. Today, Rose was looking to bounce back with a win in front of their home crowd against Mount St. Joseph. Well, it was homecoming out of Rose today, and the Engineers would jump out to a 21-7 lead early. But Mount St. Joseph would answer back in the second quarter as Noah Joseph takes the handoff, busts his way up the gut into the end zone for the score. Game tied at 21 apiece. Then it's Jake Davis doing the dirty work at the goal line. He punches it in from a yard out to give Mount St. Joseph a 31-21 lead. Less than 3 minutes to go in the half now. Derek Idle hits Thomas Reeves on the quick strike. Reeves takes it up the sidelines, but he ends up losing the ball there as he fights for more yards. Mount St. Joseph recovers that one. Rose would keep this one close, but it would be Mount St. Joseph who would pull this one out, beating the Engineers 45-38.